Hello, I'm Alyssa Lopez for FBN News. Today is December 8th, and these are today's top stories. Students, are you interested in earning free college credit in film production and learning how to make your own movies with your friends? Do you want to earn up to 117 hours of community service? Then join a film-sponsored Zoom session on Wednesday, December 9th at 2:30 p.m. Contact Mr. Moreno for the Zoom link by emailing juanmoreno@dadeschools.net. Testing season is here. For students who still need to take EOC exams, it's important to check your student email for your personalized testing schedule and location. Before an exam, it's always encouraged to get a good night's rest and have a hearty breakfast on the day of the test. Good luck to all those testing. There is another cold front coming this week. Expect chilly weather in the low 40s Wednesday night. That means it's time to bring out the winter clothes again, and perhaps the cold weather will stay a bit longer this time. How do our Falcons feel about this current change of weather that South Florida is experiencing?
I don't really like the cold because of the fact that it makes me want to stay in bed all day. Plus, I'm a person that gets cold really easily, so I don't love it. But then I also kind of like it because of the fact that we get to be in comfortable clothing the whole day, like hoodies.
I like the cold weather because I get to wear these really cool winter clothes that I don't get to wear the rest of the year. But I don't like it as well because I ride my bike to school every day, and when I get hit in the face with a lot of cold weather, it really makes me cold.
I don't like the cold weather because I prefer hot weather because I like going in the pool and stuff.
I like this cold weather because it's breezy outside, you can chill outside, everything is nice and cool, so it's a nice day outside, sunny, love it.
I prefer cold weather because the holidays and like the cozy season, so I prefer that over hot weather.
I think the cold weather is pretty good right now. You know, I don't really like getting hot all the time.
Thank you for watching this quick edition of FBN News. Please be kind to yourself and others.